Disney College Program, which I'm actually also joining.
You are my friend. I don't hear you, man.
You should watch One Piece.
I guess I'll catch you in Disney, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. So, this year I did the Disney College Program. Let's talk about it.
How's it going, guys? I'm in Florida. I got down this morning. I drove and then took the Amtrak and then drove some more. And I just checked into my hotel. I came with my mom. She's taking a nap. I'm up and about and I'm coming to meet Anthony and some other people. We haven't seen each other in a little bit over a month, so it should be fun. Catch you in a bit.
Here he is.
I'm like, where are they? Where
Let
are
me give
they?
You a prop up.
Mac doing? Is at the bag, I believe.
What?
It was good.
Hey,
how you doing?
Good, man. How you doing? Good, man. Come on, Mac. Trash. Okay.
That is Lin Pa attempting his first shots. Of course, you look at him, you think he plays basketball, but he's British. Matter of fact, doesn't play basketball or football.
First thing you want to do is you want to look like me, okay? And second, you want to be like me. And then third, obviously you have to shoot like me. I was gonna go in, but they don't want me to make it in, so.
Haters.
All right, welcome back, guys. I'm in the sun and the heat. I'm in Florida now, and I'm at the DCP. I moved in a couple days ago. I've been setting myself up. Met my roommates. They chill. You know, having some fun during orientation week. About to start work next week. It's gonna be alright. Right now, I'm in Flamingo Crossings West, and now I might head over to Flamingo Crossings East, which is the other campus. West is the newer one, and if you can see, it's mainly unfinished. Like it's pretty big, but right now, only a couple buildings are open. It's like six, but it's still holds a lot of people, and I'm actually the first person in my building ever. It's brand new, it just opened like 2 days before. So that's awesome. Right now I just ate and I'm getting out. Just trying to get some sunshine. You know, sunshine state or something. And yeah, I'll catch y'all in a bit. It's Monday morning, but today is my Saturday. So, yeah. I'm headed to the beach right now with my friends, but I'm a little late. We're supposed to leave at 9. It's 10:30. I have yet to leave. I'm still at Flamingo West right now. And we're going to Cocoa Beach, so I'm going to whip this around and you're going to be at the beach. What's up?
What's wrong with you?
I wasn't feeling it when this one inside.
You were what?
That's
okay.
I'm good.
How? What do you mean now?
Good.
Oh, get it.
Get back up.
Yeah!
Get that.
I want them to pay attention.
Suck.
How did they get that?
Suck, Kenna.
Stupid!
That was fucking fire.
Alright,
research. He's mad as fuck.
Can I see it?
Right? Hey, right? Nope, in her face, bro. Can I turn around?
Is it good?
Sure.
I don't want to get sunburned.
Hey, now you're doing the right thing.
I'm gonna sit right in the fucking.
Are you ready, guys? Bro. Oh, shit.
Trash! Garbage! You suck! I'm better than you! Who's talking shit?
Two points.
I've beat Zeke every time I've played, and it's going to continue to be that way.
Yeah. All right. 11-9? Yeah. Okay. Go! Rematch right now.
Wait, can we play it back with Zeke said?
Calling it now. We're taking the dub.
No. Okay, you're right.
But I almost came back, right? Let's go.
Alright,
you're safe. Huh? Andrew is at Spring. I don't fucking know who. Why are we getting ice? I should have made tea. I heard let's go out for breakfast and I didn't make tea. I should have made tea.
That's your bitter, so technically.
This is all your fault.
Double down.
Yeah.
Your girlfriend, your problem.
Clear that.
You can drive with Josh. I'm going separate.
But,
did you get that little spillage?
But I want to see her. Right, Eddie?
Gabrielle.
Show your mom that picture.
That's why I took it.
Nothing.
Yeah, you better
keep that hand away, Lidpole. No. How's it going, guys? I am currently getting ready. I just showered, and I'm about to throw in some laundry and then leave my home. Because Brandon is doing his Beyond the Board No Sleep Tour, part 2. And they're in Claremont, Florida today. Where am I? I'm in Orlando, Florida. That's not that far from Claremont.
I don't want to ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go.
Kinda have to be.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I know. That is fast.
Wow. Watch this out, we're not going that fast.
And it's still going.
Oh, yep.
Yeah.
Nope. Hello, Skylar.
Okay. I guess I'm just showing myself the video again.
I'm sorry. Yeah. I'm sorry. No. I'll pick it up.
Bye. Last jelly roll was cat.
Hi.
How you feeling?
I'm so tired, but I'm here, bro.
Hello. After like 10 fucking hours. What?
I was about to say.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
She loves touching everyone. But.
We all literally need it. We're all one family. We're going to have a fun time. Can we group hug?
Can I spit him out?
Hey, yo. Why? Why'd you say it like that? Why do you have your arm around me like a fucking Titanic prom date?
That's you don't want. No, this is the actual.
Yeah, man. Why did they ship the kids?
Am I not the hunt?
You're dropping
one. Whoa.
Give me one.
I'll give you one. Run your pocket. Wash your hands. We don't have a thing with germs. Don't touch me.
You are chicken.
Mine too.
Are you having personal time?
No! He was playing with little Pablo. That was a very good point.
Fuck
is going on with me?
My money don't hurt. Harder, harder. Oh. What do we do, Friday? Two nights of Shays. Fuck off, bro.
Yeah. Two nights of Shays. Jelly rolls.
Oh, I'm trying to be Nico right now. Give them toes.
Yo!
What?
I don't know. This feels normal.
Wait,
though.
Turn around. Look at you.
Yeah.
Wait, who had the best sleeping picture? Who took those pictures?
I took the sleeping pics. But you didn't get a good one of me. Because I know I was like huddled under that fucking bed.
Can I see my sleeping picture? Yeah, but I don't have a sleeping.
No, why do you like it?
Bruh.
I'm always slightly turned on by this
one. I'm gonna fight you.
Suck my dick. He's just mad that he's not the one with the sleeping pics, since we all know he has a secret gallery full of self sleeping.
What a secret gallery! I'm very open about it, actually.
Oh, me?
I don't know why. Honestly, I keep getting them.
You're like, dude, I've got another one. Collection complete.
Bro,
I'm not complete until I get a full Instagram grid. I need nine. I need to be able to create a burner account, and it's just Sophie sleeping.
I
don't
want to
put it there yet because there's still
hot stuff.
You mean a
Pop-Tart? There's still, yeah. I thought you said there's still.
Degenerate.
Where did you get the Pop-Tart from?
Degenerate.
I'll bite your
finger.
We butt fucking Pop-Tarts?
What?
Did we buy fucking
Pop-Tarts? I heard butt fucking Pop-Tarts.
No,
I asked him to buy food that I could eat. And I was so excited for breakfast. Everything that was made for breakfast I couldn't eat. I'm hungry. We're going out of help. Hello, Skylar. Wait, I could flip this so I can actually see what the fuck I'm filming.
Wait, what's the song? I just bent over backwards. See my tongue in the mirror.
Come again, miss? Oh, fuck that, man. That was tight as fuck. I'm fast as fuck, boy. Bye.
Bomb, 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 bomb. Universal.
How you doing, Sky?
I'm just day 6 of us fucking going out with psychos.
Haha, we don't stop. Yeah, what do we do last week? What was the first one? Right, what was the order?
Cowboys?
Yeah, Cowboys on Thursday. Kickback on Friday.
Kickback on Saturday.
Kickback on Saturday.
Jelly Roll Sunday.
Jelly Roll Sunday.
Monday we went to the freaking beach house.
Beach house Monday.
Tuesday frogs.
Frogs Tuesday.
And Wednesday we're like doing our first.
Let's go.
Have any of y'all gone to SeaWorld yet?
SeaWorld? Fuck them. Fuck SeaWorld. Now I went to SeaWorld. Chat, what's up?
What up? Yo.
Hello.
What's up? This is 22K54.
Hey, this is your boy, X-Slayer, X... What? What?
It's your boy Skinny Boots?
It's your... No, it's your boy, X-Slayer, X-God, underscore XXX.
Anyway.
It's hot as fuck.
Why are you walking so fast, bro? Cat. Why are you walking so fast?
Y'all walk real slow.
I'm slow?
You're slow.
I'm slow? That's mean. I'm pretty smart.
You're so slow.
I'm pretty smart.
What does that have to do with anything?
You called me slow. That's mean.
That's not mean. It's true. You're slow.
You say I'm in the special class?
Yes.
Yeah. Like, not everyone's a comm sci major, right?
I'm comm sci and math.
Anyway.
Bro,
fucking
look good.
I want to
say hi.
You saying I look good?
I said, do I have to be
out here? You saying I look good? She said I look good. Cat. Cat, at this point, just wear them as pasties. At this point, just wear them as pasties.
Hey, look, I can see myself. Hi, world. My name's Kat.
Wait.
Let me know if you can see any bats in my cave later.
Huh?
Let me know if you can see any bats in my cave later.
Oh, your last clip.
Where the sunglasses go?
Your last clip, you just zoom into the light. Huh? Like, you just, like, your last clip of the bit, just zoom into the
light,
like,
dark.
The butt?
The button.
Bit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
okay,
you were talking
about
butt, and I was like, it was butt.
Like this, like.
Yeah, that was
too fast.
Good outside, Universal Dave.
I had to grab snacks, so you guys are asking
for food. That mess.
I brought some popcorn and...
Hi. What's up?
But we don't have a microwave.
We're not bitches.
Yeah.
Sean, no handing me random people's chat stick today, okay?
You had what?
Dude, fucking hell.
We were on Simpsons and I thought we were just my friend up and I thought that he dropped his chat stick because it kicked hit my foot. And so we're in the middle of the ride and I just hand it to him and he just goes, okay.
I thought he was being a nice friend and just getting
he
me some
chat. He just puts it on like, and later I go, yo, is this yours? No? I go, oh.
Literally a random person's chat. Well,
bruh, fuck.
Only Sean, bro.
I was trying to be nice. I was like, here you go, Zeke.
Bastard.
That's funny as fuck.
You know we're not going to Disney, right? Never mind.
This bag is the same part.
Oh, okay.
She said you ain't shit, bro.
But I am the shit.
You know we're not going skiing, right?
Yeah.
You know you don't have to go in the car, right?
Chill, El Jefe.
Spot you. Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble.
Together, me and Andrew as roommates, and it was Rise of the Resistance. Let's go.
Good last ride.
Yes, sir. It was a fun time.
It was lit.
It was epic. It's been a good one.
It's been a good one, fella.
There were a lot of ups and downs, lots of laughs, memories, so many stories that I could be telling for years, and even more that I can't tell. I went through a pretty rough patch like directly after graduation, and with the combination of that and the lack of socializing due to COVID, I was left feeling kind of empty. So when Dio told me about him going to Disney, I thought it'd be perfect to fill the void I was feeling, so I applied like the next day. And I felt like it was gonna be the training work that I needed to really get to that next level and evolve to a truer version of myself. And boy, was I right.
Look at the goodbye message from me and Sophie to Elfie.
Elfie, you're in the room still. Sophie was a little funky, saying heartfelt, sentimental stuff. But I'm gonna be like real sad. I'm gonna be honest. Like, who do I bother at the most ungodly fucking hours of the day
or night
to hang out, and night, whatever's in between? Like, I feel like every single time we hang out, it's like the perfect time for like everything is a liminal space at that time, which is very fitting considering how we met. I don't know, somewhere in there is something like sentimental about our friendship and like coming full circle or whatever, but basically I will be sad. You better come back for the Sabrina Carpenter concert. Thank you. Is he still standing in the room? He is completely unaffected by my heartfelt goodbye.
Does it matter? Why don't you ask him?
No. It works.
You've been filming for 5 minutes.
Handy, handy.
What's up? I'm moving out. This is long. I don't know what to do next.
Oh, yeah,
that's
bad,
okay.
On my bed.
I'm actually off your butt.
Yeah.
Oh, you can't zoom in.
Oh, oh, I was like, damn, that really works like that?
It would be cool.
Right? Just... we don't need that right now.
Oh, but... Adrian, you're boring. Yeah.
Go off the front porch. All right. We got the crib. Oh, not my feet, but yeah, sir. Good vibes on. Hope you, I miss you, bro. What is it today? Today's August 27th. Damn, bro. 2:06 a.m. Sheesh. Thanks to you, I'll have this song in my head by Lil TJ on repeat. But, I'm gonna miss you, bro. You've been a real good roommate and all. And, I'm gonna miss all the fun shit we've been doing, the fun memories and all. I will definitely visit New York. And you gotta visit me in LA, right? Hell yes, sir. What else? Yeah. Cowboys, frogs. Everything was lit. Can't forget the memories. James, Izzy. Swimming pool and shit. But, that's how I be, dude. That's how I be. Definitely gonna miss you a lot. Yeah. I ain't gotta say much because, you know, be homies for life, right? Season 2 finale. Coming to an end, but. Great finale. Yeah. Alright, back inside. Before I record.
Move out of the way.
What? No, you. It's your camera.
It's his camera.
What? What am I supposed to do? We're carrying out.
You can switch with this thing right here.
Yeah, just hold on to it. Anyways.
See, normally it would, but I've done videos before, and I probably would be more fun to see if Sophie.
Hi.
Grab it. It's your turn.
I've already talked to this a little bit already. I'm left a very heartfelt message for LP. I have little heart left to give, so I'm going to hand this to Adrian.
Hey LP, it's me. Pop pop. What am I supposed to say? Like, I miss you, buddy?
I guess.
I miss you, buddy.
I'll miss you, buddy.
I will miss you, buddy. I'll miss you and our jokes and our hangouts together while you...
Where is it? Look at Andrew in the background.
Oh, it died.
I don't know how these work. There's three buttons. Record button? The power button? That's the power button. Oh.
It's probably still recording.
Hi, Opie. It is still recording. This is your future conscious. Just want to let you know. You're a cool guy.
No, that intro to that song.
Alright. Next!
Film this.
We're trying to finish, bro.
What, the fight or like blowing your eye? It's called a bag, Sky.
No shit, Sherlock Holmes. God fuck that.
That would have been perfect if he did it with his English accent, alright?
Hey, who sings this song? Let them sing it.
God damn.
Fucking worst joke ever, because you're supposed to let the person say the name, and then you're supposed to say, yeah, let's keep it that way. Fucking.
Let
some of a poster. Is a gun, they say. Is a gun to your holster.
You good, Sophie? You need a hug?
No. I would like no one to perceive me as a physical entity right now.
What the fuck
is
she saying?
I have no idea. I mean, to be fair, LP, I think it's still recording, but it turned off. Please, so I'm not sure what the hell.
She's had too much of
anything.
Oh, is that it? He said literally. She just got socially overloaded right now.
Nah, she's just talking to her hoes on the phone.
Yeah, my many hoes.
Hey, I don't know how many hoes you got. Right?
I don't know. You're not aware.
Oh,
I could have many.
Why don't you have sugar daddies, huh? That's what you should get.
Why don't I?
Yeah.
I think I've recently low-key been offered one, and I don't know how to feel about it. Not exactly in that way. It's not really my thing, but...
Hey, sometimes. You want a new phone?
I do.
Hey, there's your answer.
We'll
think
see.
About it.
Make a pros and cons list.
Exactly.
I wish I were your mama.
Wish I were you because you're 50. Yeah, and my scale of 20.
That was so
bad. No!
Why the fuck
are you going to say goodbye to one of my best friends from DCP? One of the day ones. I'm the only people that like ties with or tops Andrew in terms of like who I'm closest to. Kind of wild. This will come out because I have to go borrow the board, which that in itself shows you the levels. Because ain't nobody ever touched my boards. And the only people that's ever borrowed my boards is Steven. And y'all know us, so. This is Ezekiel. He might have made it into a video. I'm going to write it. Anyway, I'll catch you. Good night. I go to sleep. Yeah, I don't know what kind of mess. He's probably already was drinking. Alcoholic ass. Anyway, good night, bro. I'll see you tomorrow. I'll text you. What I walk into.
Yo! I
want to
pop hands.
What just happened? What's
going on here?
This is Andrew, my roommate. You love him. Oh wait, y'all met him. Never mind.
You're doing a peanut butter jelly dance for all of us.
They're just on his... Sophie, you're just on his bed.
Adrian.
Jalen.
Are you gonna do it?
Well, I'm gonna
pick someone.
Skylar.
Pick someone? Why
are
you gonna pick someone?
Pablo.
What's up?
Oh my god.
Not you.
I'm happy.
Okay, what has been done with the bosses?
How do you have so much energy right now, Sky?
Because I just did all of this by myself.
I know I helped.
I know. No, the fuck you didn't.
I helped. Go fucking do it. Why are you going through my nuts, bro? Like that's like me going through your boobs, bro.
You're like brother and sister.
Exactly.
Would it be like a titty twister though?
She does that shit to me. She has done that shit. That shit hurt.
I ain't gonna titty twist. I'm gonna fuck, 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 fuck.
Alright.
What the fuck is this?
I'm customizing myself right now.
Huh?
Customizing myself.
Okay. Fucking Sophie just knocked the fuck out. Not you hugging the Winnie the Pooh because you worked there.
So what? I can take a photo of this to my wall.
Oh, sure.
Just like that. You didn't hear what I said. She said that she was going to nipple twist me. And then she's like, I was like, what are you going to do? Nipple twist your back? I'm like, nah, I'm going to fuck, 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 fuck.
That's hilarious.
I'm glad. I actually love this picture, bro. It's so good.
Yeah, it's a very me picture. It's a very me picture. I don't even know where my Sharpie went. I put it somewhere.
No love.
Why?
No love.
Because no woman, no cry.
No woman, what? No cry. Come on,
I don't
need
more energy, man.
I'm fine,
bro. You're going back to the city. Aren't you excited?
I'm gonna be a whore.
Anyway. I can play an iconic song.
I need a bitch in every bar. Anyway. Did I say that? I said that on video. I said I need a bitch in every bar.
No, you gotta finish it.
I mean, we see Kylo Ren every fucking day. Why not?
Did Andrew make it? Just walk around from Flamingo? You should do it. That'd be funny as fuck.
LP, how much did your longboards cost?
That one was $350.
Yeah.
Probably about the same. Come on.
It was a video. Me too. I thought it was a video. I
Yo,
it was a video.
Fucking Fortnite, bro. What?
What?
My whole neck cracked. I'm like,
bro, you look like you just got
whiplash. Did you hear the crack? Did
you hear the... No, with the whiplash that I got. I saved a photo and a video. Well, I didn't save the video that I just took, but I saved the photo.
Oh my god, please. I'm mad with the legend, stupid true, in the press.
Okay, I'll fly right now.
Yeah, you should just run around with your arms in the air.
Is it?
Yeah,
that's
heading.
Oh.
Huh?
How dark is that?
Okay, what about this?
Oh, that's fuck.
Sky, what are you doing here?
Sorry, you're like my best friend. Oh! Sorry.
Okay, let's leave it. So you're just gonna fucking leave your roommate? You're all fucked up.
Me?
I fucked up.
He extended 4 years.
I'm sorry, I'm
It's all good. Come back and knock over. I'll be the apple to your banana.
Get it, cause banana. The video. Watch his videos.
I'm a banana.
Odd leg.
Banana.
Odd leg with a Y.
No.
Sir. Last goodbye. It's been real. It's been fun. But it hasn't been real fun.
Just kidding. No. It's been a pleasure.
I need a picture with the video.
Are we gonna do a group picture before?
Why, Adrian? Yeah. I'll miss you too. I'll miss our joint
talks. Sophie, get up, we're doing group picture.
By our joint talks, I mean you talking to me while you're drunk. Very sad.
Yes. Stop. We don't bring that up. That was the first night.
It was not the first night.
It was the first month.
It's the first month.
The first month.
The first month.
Like the first month.
I have a lot of baggage on me, dude.
Have. Emotional baggage.
Have?
Good.
Still have, but we're working through it.
Yo, Andrew, I'm crying. Look at this.
You want the OP? That's your change. Where the fuck is the light? Oh, there it is.
Sophia Plisha.
Limpaul. Rodney.
I'm ready.
It's weird y'all calling me Limpaul. Seriously, you just called me Limpaul, but like...
We're emotionally draining, so, Sarah,
Wait, what?
That's my sister's name.
Ouch.
Sarah? Question?
My sister, Sarah.
My sister
played
depressing phone
sex.
Why are you
leaving me? I don't know. Fuck you.
I don't know anymore. I had so many reasons. I don't care about any of them anymore. I kind of regret this decision.
Can everyone stay?
I can't.
Did you put in like the term thing already?
No.
Then stay.
Joe,
practice
on that. This motherfucker's leaving. 12 minutes.
Bro, the man packed up already.
So unpack.
This guy's like, fuck this shit.
I can't fight that logic, honestly. She beat me there.
I think the worst part about the whole DCP wasn't the job, it wasn't the hours, it wasn't the pay, it wasn't the guests, it wasn't any of that. The worst part was that I would continuously meet the dopest people. Every Monday, new arrivals came. Every Monday. Like, it was like we were getting new cast members to this reality show like every week. And it was cool. It's like there was new faces. It's like, oh, new storylines are gonna start. What's gonna happen? Like, we don't know. But then eventually the weeks would come where a lot of the people that you knew for an X amount of time left. There was June 2nd, with so many people left that had been there before me and that I'd gotten to know and come to love. July 14th, the same thing happened. I lost my roommates that day. Like, I lost some friends. That was supposed to be the day I left. I would continuously meet the dopest people, and then they would leave. One after the other. Until eventually, barely anyone was left. And then, you're the one that leaves. You're next. I kept meeting the best people ever, just for them to get ripped away from me, to go back home to the other side of the country. Although one plus side now is that I kind of have friends everywhere. I have friends in Michigan, California, Indiana, Miami, all over the state of Texas, Chicago, Atlanta, Oregon, Washington, Boston, fucking Hawaii. I have friends in Hawaii. Like, that's insane to me. And it's honestly beautiful, in my opinion. Like, it gives me a reason to travel more. Like, for some reason I find myself in Indiana, I'm calling Sophie, say, hey, I'm in Indiana. If I find myself in Chicago, yo Zeke, what's up? I find myself in Hawaii, Ariel, how you doing? LA, Andrew, what's up? Michigan, Brendan, Ava, what's good? Atlanta, Reagan, Kendon, how you doing? Miami, Sarah, Adrian, what's good? Texas, Josh, Sarah, Cheyenne, Skylar, Pablo, all these people in all these places. And then obviously, I'm in New York, so they're gonna come to me. And going into this program, I knew that this would happen. Like, I was fully aware of it. And I mentally prepared for that months in advance, and I come to terms with it. Like, I mean, it was a year ago, I wrote, "Now best friends are forever." And I said, some friends are for life, some just aren't, and both kinds are important. And I definitely met friends that I know are gonna be in my life forever. But I also met friends that I know were only in my life for that season. And that's okay. And that actually reminds me. I heard this TikTok sound that kind of resonated with me, and it was from this TikToker, Whitney Hanson. and she wrote a poetry book, and it was a passage from one of the pages from her book, and her book's called Home. I have it right here. It's really good. You should check it out. And I think it really captures how I feel about this experience. And the passage goes like this. I know now that
this is how it works. You don't get to keep everyone in your life forever. There are some people that are just meant to be a sunrise for you, a light to pull you out of the darkness. There are friends, lovers, relationships that are seasonal. No matter how deep of a conversation you had with that person at 2 a.m., no matter how much you shared your heart, even if you can still draw the lines of their smile like a map of a too familiar road in the back of your mind, there almost always comes a time to move on. A time to let go. And regardless of the letting go, I just wanted you to know that you're always going to feel a bit like home to me. No matter how temporary, it is still beautiful that I got to call so many hearts my home.
So, that's it. That's the end of the video. The end of my Disney arc. The end of my villain arc. My training arc. My third season. I just want to say thank you to everyone that made it special. And thank you to everyone that watched and got to experience some of it with me. This has been your boy LP. This is...
I don't look up to the sky. I know smoke good. Why I lost a couple members? My niggas riding in the
sky. Yeah, he's a bitch ass nigga. I think he can just report me.
Stay inside, cause we're coming for you. I don't look up to the sky. I know smoke good. Why I lost a couple members? My niggas running if you run it when the guys. You better hide. You better stay inside, cause we're coming for you.
I really hinted at verbal. My balls get strapped, no dyke, no Virgil. The van might bust that circle. See, I'm gonna blow off this music thing. I'm pray that I end up commercial. I'm about time that I made some records. Show them why that I go universal. Cause I can't get stuck in the ends. I need me a yard with a big ass fence. Lambo shot on Mercedes Benz. No fake love, no need to pretend. If I cut you off, it's straight and 10. Guys out here trying to draw and repent. Same bad beat, I need in defense. The J1s could have been A1, but I can't follow the latest trends. Broski might handle the cannon and let off shots. Cause the bullets bisect. It's really for them, way there. Could definitely hit that bitch right next to you. Every time I rap on the beat, gotta show them why my flow's presentable. And chicks love pick and choose their guys like a video game collectible.
Sometimes I look up to the sky. I lost my goal. Why I lost a couple members?
What the fuck? All the niggas. Fucking. What's that nigga mean? Fuck Snakey Snakes, nigga.
Sometimes I look up to the sky. Nigga, you're a bad man in the hall.
Yeah, come on, friends, last one.
My niggas riding if you run it when the guys. You better hide. You better stay inside, cause we're coming for you.
Man change, people fake. The world's so fucked nowadays, I don't trust no one. Can they lie to my face? I can't stop working, we will die one day. Back then I was lonely. I ain't got time for these phonies. Got my bro like Zach, got Cody. I'm a top boy like Modi.
I need social when I like to socialize. Tapping in it, that's social life. When
yeah,
I feel a way that just done for it. I've been homeless, my heart's so cold, it's frozen. DTB, I find it hard to open. I've been busy living life in the moment. Reason why I ain't got time to lose.
I don't look up to the sky. I know my god. Why I lost a couple members? My niggas riding if you violate one of the guys. You better hide. You better stay inside.
Alright, that's me. I'm moving out. Damn, this is what it feels like when you're graduating. Fuck. Like, walking through my dorm, my old like apartment. Sick fucking view. Look at this. Beautiful lighting. My entire side is empty. Andrew has so much stuff for me now. I think it's Flamingo Crossings. And that's a wrap, Flamingo Crossings. See y'all in the next season.
He said one day
far behind. So live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights that never die. My father told me.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside?